point, one of the few clear proposals was Herman Cain's 999 plan. What do you think of that? Do you think that would address these, some of these issues?
Well, I think if it really was a 999 plan, if there really were only three nines, and it really was revenue neutral, like Herman Cain claims, it'd be great. Oh, yeah, I mean, if we could lower everybody's taxes and get rid of the Internal Revenue Code, that would be great. The problem is the numbers don't add up with three nines. They do with a fourth nine, and the plan really is a 9999 plan, and it's that extra hidden nine that allows it to work. But that hidden nine is a payroll tax that is embedded in the 9% corporate tax. So under the Herman Cain plan, Americans are going to pay three nines, most Americans, 9% income, 9% payroll, 9% sales tax. That's a 27% tax. Now, that might represent a significant cut for a lot of the high-income earners, but it's going to be a tax increase. Now, that plan, even with the fourth nine, is a pro-growth plan. We will have a better economy. We will have more jobs under the 9999 plan than we do under the current system, but it's going to come at the expense of higher taxes on a lot of people. So if we want to have the economic growth without the higher taxes, then we have to slash government spending, which is much better. But if we want a big social welfare state and economic growth, we're going to have to lower taxes at the upper end because we're taxing too much the upper income earners. That's where the capital comes from. That's where the jobs come from. It's from the money that the wealthy don't spend because that's the money that's saved and invested. That's where the plants come from. That's where the capital investment comes from. That's the productivity. That's the jobs. If we destroy that, we destroy economic growth. So if we want to have all these social programs, the middle class is going to have to pay for them. And if we don't want all these social programs, then we got to get rid of them. Right? And then we can have low taxes and economic growth.